collection to run, under the strict supervision of heavily medicated octogenarians.
I'm gonna need to see 3 forms of ID, 12 if you're a Democrat.
How bad could it be?
You owe me a new pair of glasses. Oh, that's what I get for voting for Kanye.
What if I told you The Simpsons has reliably predicted the future to a frighteningly accurate extent throughout its entire existence, including but not limited to 9/11, Donald Trump becoming president, COVID-19, submarine accident that happened recently, and even small things like the ending of Game of Thrones and the Fukushima mutant fish incident. There was a conspiracy around the Maui wildfires that happened recently, where it was said that a DEW, a direct energy weapon, a gigantic laser aircraft that the government constructed to destroy ICBMs in their booster phase using laser technology, was actually developed and being used to start wildfires, and that this weapon was used to start the Maui wildfires intentionally. Shockingly, there is a Simpsons episode that lines up scarily well with what this conspiracy talks about, as well as just predicting the wildfires. This episode came out 7 years before this even took place. There were many red flags that happened during this incident, including fire hydrants not going off, the advanced emergency systems in the Maui wildfire incident not going off, and companies trying to move in straight after this wildfire happened. The Simpsons not only shows this, but also shows a direct link to the direct energy weapon conspiracy. Like here, for example, they're getting laser eye surgery, and when they're hit by this beam, this laser, their eyes are healed. And what is the DEW? The direct energy weapon? A gigantic laser. And it even shows the evil that's trying to move in after this event happened.
Warning and blaming our mayors has passed. We will rebuild. We will rebuild.
We will rebuild. We will rebuild. We will rebuild.
We will rebuild. We will rebuild.
I guess there's only one man we can turn to.
Springfield has risen from the ashes like a phoenix. That's Phoenix the mythical bird, not Phoenix the cultureless Marscape of the Southwest. Our unlikely angel, the devil himself, C. Montgomery Burns.
Now, I imagine that the plane version of the direct energy weapon wasn't used here. I imagine that the satellite version of the DEW was used here. The reason I imagine this is, in 1983, Ronald Reagan proposed Star Wars, and they created satellites with nuclear reactors capable of generating laser beams to destroy ICBMs in space. So I imagine this was used as, if it can shoot down ICBMs 1,000 kilometers away, it more than definitely has the power to not only start a fire, but do immense amount of damage to something that could be much closer, as it could be right over the site instead of having to shoot diagonally like in this picture. But believe me when I say, this is only a small part of a much larger, sinister narrative. There is another Simpsons prediction, where Homer Simpson realizes that the presidential candidates are aliens. He runs up to them, rips off their heads, and reveals to the public that they're aliens. However, due to the two-party system, the aliens reveal that they have to vote for one of them, and so after the election, they take over the world and enslave humanity.
America, take a good look at your beloved candidates. They're nothing but hideous space reptiles. It's true. We are aliens. But what are you going to do about it? It's a two-party system. You have to vote for one of us.
He's right. This is a two-party system.
Well, I believe I'll vote for a third-party candidate.
Go ahead. Throw your vote away.
All hail President K.
I don't understand why we have to build a ray gun to aim at a planet I never even heard of.
Don't blame me. I voted for Kodos.
Go!
This as well lines up frighteningly well with some events that are taking place in our world, such as the former government agent whistleblower who is revealing classified information on UAPs and UFOs, disclosing aliens, as well as a mummified alien in Mexico that was released recently.
But it is going to bother you because you're human, and I was human. I am human, still. But I was just referring to myself in the past. Not that I was not.
Allegations true that you're secretly a lizard. I'm gonna have to go with no on that.
Just like in the prediction as well, some of these candidates and people act very strangely. And like this graph of the active age of Congress over the age of 70 from the 1800s to 2020, as well as a recent incident where a lady had a freakout on a plane over somebody who was sitting next to her that she said wasn't real and was supposedly a lizard.
What? I'm telling you, I'm getting the fuck off, and there's a reason why I'm getting the fuck off, and everyone can either believe it or they cannot believe it. I don't give two fucks, but I am telling you right now, that motherfucker back there is not real. And you can sit on this plane and you can fucking die with them or not. I'm not going to.
It says this in the Bible, "For many shall come in my name, saying I am Christ, and shall deceive many. And many false prophets shall rise and shall deceive many."
I am the Messiah!
Don't listen to this fat idiot. I am your Messiah. Avert your eyes from my wrinkly arms.
Uh-oh. Got another case of Jerusalem syndrome. This looks like a job for the Messiah.
There is a conspiracy called Project Bluebeam, and in this conspiracy, NASA and an evil New World Order convince humanity to accept a new evil world religion and the Antichrist by way of a false rapture and a false prophet, and by making humanity think an alien invasion is about to occur in every major city, and also by making the Christians think the rapture is about to happen, by faking new discoveries and using a light show in the sky to convince people that this false rapture is happening, and using a Soviet computer to influence people psychologically. At the end of this light show, all the gods will merge into one god, the Antichrist. There are two other sources that line up with this.
Today begins the new Israel. Today, we are all united as one. Shakam Balada!
Shakam Balada! Shakam Balada!
Now, let us celebrate under one symbol.
In this production, where a gigantic hologram talks down to Springfield inside of a gigantic dome, could all of these predictions be pointing to what Project Bluebeam is talking about? And with the reliable history The Simpsons has, is something like this soon going to happen in our world?